Hi children, today let's start the class with a question. Okay?
Yeah.
Can you name this picture?
Yeah, very good. This is a bell. A bell is a simple musical instrument.
Children, we have been seeing the variety of bells in many places like church, temple, railway station, school, clock tower, and in toys, cotton candy or ice cream vehicle, etc. They make different sound. Some are slow, some are fast, some are soft, some are loud. Bell has a special quality. It attracts everyone towards itself.
When we hear the sound of bell, our mind turns towards the bell. It gives an immense pleasure to all. Positive vibrations will come from the bell.
Children, it also spreads message to all. We can understand the correct message of the sound. Children, why we are talking about these bells? Can you guess?
Yeah,
today we are going to learn a new poem. The topic of the poem is Five Little Bells. Children, I hope most of you are familiar with the rhymes Jingle Bells, isn't it?
Yeah.
Now, let us learn one more poem about the bells. Okay, children? Are you ready?
Yeah.
You can learn easily. Now, let's get into the poem. Children, first, let us read the poem thoroughly. Then we will sing the poem. So listen carefully. Okay, children?
Yeah.
Children, look at the heading. Five little bells. Repeat after me. Five little bells. Five little bells hanging in a row. The first one said, "Ring me slow." The second one said, "Ring me fast." The third one said, "Ring me soft." The fourth one said, "Ring me loud." The fifth one said, "Ring us together all at once." Children, now let us sing the poem. Okay?
Yeah.
Five little bells hanging in a row. The first one said, "Ring me slow." The first one said, "Ring me slow." The second one said, "Ring me fast." The second one said, "Ring me fast." The third one said, "Ring me soft." The third one said, "Ring me soft." The fourth one said, "Ring me loud." The fourth one said, "Ring me loud." The fifth one said, "Ring us together all at once." The fifth one said, "Ring us together